Good morning, everyone. Good afternoon or good evening, wherever parts of the world you are watching from. Well, today is Saturday. It's weekend.
Ooh.
And today, it's day
61 of the 90-day challenge. And we have a guest.
It's Reese, our guest. So today we are going to share with you some business success stories and testimonials. So for those who don't know us yet, my name is Roselle.
My name is Kirsten. And we're both
business owners.
Yeah, this one too, right here.
And today is a lovely day here. Hope you guys... It's a lovely day, even though it's cloudy. It is still a lovely day. You just need to have your mindset. It's always a lovely day, even though it's raining, sunny, or whatever, right? So, yes, it's business testimonials and success stories. Well, maybe you all don't know that a lot of people in our business community has already...
achieved their dreams and goals and are still going.
Yeah. So we have plenty of them, but we can't really share loads of them. So
we can't share.
We are going to take maybe a day. So
more than a day. Yeah. There's 200,000 people.
Yeah, plenty of them. So we just pick maybe 3 or 4. So
we'll start with the first.
In our community. So in our group, just in our, yeah, in our leaders, yeah. So, yeah. So number one is?
We're going to talk about the founders of the...
our community. They were the one, who created this...
The system.
Yeah.
And how to do the business. They got help, of course.
With, yeah, the opportunity. Yeah. They were the one.
Websites. This is their idea.
Yeah. We are so blessed to have them because they were the ones who did this online business community and the system and everything.
And they're still doing it behind the scenes. Yeah, there's they also help organize events, business, what do you call it?
They organize conventions.
Business conventions for the team.
And the weekly updated mastermind training.
Yes, they do all that.
Yeah.
While doing a back end of websites and dealing with, you know, everything else.
Yeah.
Upgrading it, putting ideas in there.
Yes, and
yes, if you're
and they are now
they're
millionaires.
Yes.
But before they're just ordinary
before
employees.
They were
business coach and
one was a business coach, one was
in advertising, is it?
Yeah,
I'm not really sure.
Advertising. They like to do the marketing side.
Yeah. And yeah, and now they own plenty of houses in Canada.
And then they have a one that they want to get in America.
So, yeah. So as you can see, these success stories, we are sharing this to you because we want to inspire you. That through this business, they are able to achieve the life they dreamt before. So in this business, if you work hard, if you're determined and
consistent
and
with a bit of luck, you can be successful.
Yeah, hard work. So the second one is
Michelle Arceo.
Yeah, Michelle Arceo.
She was originally
from the Philippines.
She moved to Canada.
Yeah, and then in the Philippines she was a real estate agent. She was a realtor. And then when she moved to Canada,
they didn't accept it.
She worked in as a jeweler in a retail
Yeah,
shop.
She was a retail jeweler.
Retail jeweler. But
just 6 years ago,
yes,
she joined this business. Mm-hmm. She started it, and now she's also a multimillionaire.
Yes,
with
plenty of
real estate
properties.
She owns her own boat,
cabin log, home,
a lot of Airbnbs.
Yes, in the Philippines as well. She
has a yacht.
Yeah,
a little yacht.
Yeah, after when she did the business, she quit her job and just concentrate on this business. So yeah, she's really living the life.
The thing about her is she's probably the fastest, if not one of the fastest,
yes,
person to grow in this business. Mm-hmm. She achieved the 6 milestone in less than six months.
I'm not sure, maybe, yeah. So as you can see, in our business, we all have different journey. So some are slow, some are
super fast.
Super fast, some are in the middle. So it depends, really. It depends
on how hard you work.
On how hard you work.
If you're consistent, yeah. And luck is a bit, yeah, of luck. You need a bit of luck.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. So yeah. And yeah, they're living their dream life. It's no stress, no financial worries.
And they just
have
travel.
Freedom of time. They just travel
whenever they want. Be like, hi, let's book something tomorrow. Yes. That's it.
And the other one is the Franco de la Cruz Panganiban. He is our head coach. He's only 30 plus when he joined the business. He's 29 years old. So
he was originally from the Philippines.
Yeah.
He left at the young age of 19 to work abroad.
Yeah, and then when he came to Canada to work, he worked three jobs. And when he found this business, he sacrificed himself the sleep. Sleepless nights because he really wanted to change his situation. He wanted to help his family home. He wants to give a good retirement to his parents. And anyway, he is a breadwinner to his family because he is the youngest one. In 3 siblings, he's the only
successful.
And no, he's the only male. Both of her siblings are female.
Hello.
Hi, Tito. Thanks for watching. Kumusta po? And yes, so when he joined this business, he really focused on this.
And within,
even though he's working 3 jobs, within a year,
he quit.
He quit his job.
His jobs, or what?
He's slowly quitting some of his jobs until 1 year. He quit the main job. So I'm just really
amazed
and inspired because they are just ordinary people like me and like my son. Yeah. But through this business, they are able to achieve the
life they want.
The life they want for themselves and for their family. So
it just shows with this business, it's very possible.
Yeah. That's why we are really passionate to share this online business to the world because we really want them. I know they also want something in life, and I know they also want freedom of time and financial stability. So in this business, it's possible to achieve that in no time. Because if you're just working,
it will take you at least 30 years.
You cannot be.
You can't be free, though.
Yeah.
You're just living day to day.
Yeah. So, and
unless that's what you enjoy.
Yes. You have a choice. If you're enjoying your work, your job, and you want to retire at the age of 65 and 67, there's no problem with that. It's okay.
Everyone has different opinions.
Yes. But for myself, I don't really want to retire at the age of 65 or 67. That's why I did this business, because I also want to have a flexibility of time to spend more time with my family and to do the things that I love, and to have a financial stability. Because when you are in abroad, so it's the same. It's the same expenses. It's the same. It's wherever you go, and there's plenty high inflation. The inflation of
everything.
So you really can't save money. So that's why I decided to start my own business a few years ago, because of that. And there's more, and maybe we are just going to share the last one. It's is it Maria?
You can.
Yeah. So you can do it, Anna.
Mariela, she's originally from the Philippines.
Yeah.
Moved to Canada and became a nurse for 20 years?
Yeah, I think, yeah.
20 years?
17 years,
Around 20.
So. Yes.
Around 2 decades. She quit her job after.
So she's a registered nurse and she is in Canada. And last year, she quit her nursing job
fully
and just do this business. And she achieved her
six milestone
last year as well.
And she's been earning five figures.
Consistently, five to six figures, yes.
And she just relaxes at home.
Yeah.
Travels.
She's her own boss because of this business.
And recently she went to
Korea.
South Korea for her birthday.
South Korea, right. And now she's going to
our
convention.
Business convention.
That's why. Yeah, and there's plenty. And even though they're not on our team, because it's a huge global community. So some of them, there is a nurse in Australia who has got his bonus, $4,500, while even though he was injured. So he's still doing this business because it's online. That's why it's very good to have an online business, because it's very flexible. You can bring it anywhere.
Do it anytime
as long as you have your phone and your internet connection. And there's plenty. There's construction engineer. Neda is a construction engineer. And she's working full time while doing this business, and she's earning consistently.
She's earning
5 to 6 figures.
Yeah.
And there are doctors and lawyers that also joined this business, and they are
slowly getting to the 5 to 6 figures.
Yeah, and we have HR not problem in this business, because
we have people that are 18 to like 65.
I think there's more
there's someone who was 80
who
was in this business.
So yeah, so if you want to have a change in this life, or for your family, or if you are still looking for a second income stream, then maybe this is the time for you to check this out. Check our business, what we do, and maybe if you
are interested, join
this business and start your own business, and you will have a supportive community and one-on-one mentoring
and a coaching.
And there's no problem if you don't have any technical skills or business skills. It's no problem, because
it's all video-based.
Our training is in video forms. Easy to follow with, So you can't do wrong with it. And besides, you have support from your mentor and coach.
It sure is confuse us.
Yes. That's what we do in our business. We always support each other to success. So guys, I hope you are all enjoying your Saturday. And see you again next time. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Stay safe.